We believe, and so suggested a few years ago, that the action of alcohol on these chronic alcoholics is a manifestation of an allergy, that the phenomenon of craving is limited to this class and never occurs in the average temperate drinker. If, when you honestly want to, you find you cannot quit entirely, or if when drinking, you have little control over the amount you take, you are probably alcoholic.
Will you join me in the Serenity Prayer? God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, courage to change the things I can, and wisdom to know the difference. Amen.
Can anybody with a problem join AA? No, we decided long ago AA was for a drunk. No matter what complications a drunk has and how many other problems, we don't care anything about that. The only thing we want to know is you're drunk if you want to get over it. And we'll stick to that. As a straight narcotic, let me say, is to become an AA member, he has to be capable of doing AA 12-step work. He has to be capable of doing AA committee work, and he has to be capable of making an AA pitch from a platform, and how the hell can he if he's a narcotic? He can't.